Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Faith Cooks. Today I am sharing with you the recipe of the bhaturas. Chhole ke saath which we eat the bhaturas, I am sharing with you the recipe. The ingredients are, this is the maida or the all-purpose flour which we call maida. 3 cups I have taken, 3 to 4 cups you can take. I have taken today 3 cups and the measurement which I am giving you is according to the 3 cups. So water as much required in the recipe. This is a pinch of sugar, 1 spoon of semolina or the suji, rava which we call. This is 2 pinches of yeast and this is 2 spoons of oil. This is a pinch, this is the yogurt 1/2 cup, salt to taste and baking powder 1/2 spoon or say 4 to 5 pinches. So now what I will do is, I will mix all these ingredients dry into the dry flour, this maida, and first I will mix only dry and after that I will knead the dough with the water. You can use the milk as well, but now I am using water. So here I have mixed all the ingredients and dry I will mix with them properly and then I will with little water we will knead the dough. Thoda thoda pani leke knead karenge. I am taking little water and then I will knead the dough into a smooth batter. This is the kneaded dough and I am putting little oil and then I am little kneading and I will keep for another 1 to 2 hours for the fermentation. I will cover it and keep the dough for another 2 hours. This is the dough and now I am covering it. We will check after 1 to 2 hours. So here I am opening and checking. Look, it's now raised and then now we will start preparing the bhaturas, same like the chapatis. Here I am making the bhatura, taking in the maida little, same like chapati, as much size you want, big, medium, small, whatever size you want, you will make the bhatura. This is the bhatura I have made into the medium size. Now I am putting oil. Note viewers, oil should be very high, the gas temperature should be very high and the oil should be very hot. So now I am putting this in the very hot oil. And you have to press this with the spoon, then it will raise itself. Bahut tez garam oil hona chahiye, otherwise see, look at the bhaturas. And you can serve it with the cholas, fried rice, zira rice, any whatever you want, you can serve it. But now this I will serve with the bhaturas. So now I am switching off the gas, golden brown, because oil is very hot. I will now dish it out. As you can see, the bhaturas, look at the soft and the look, the it's well cooked and now I will serve it. So here is the bhatura served with the pindi chole or the Punjabi chole, ready to serve and with some chilies and you can sprinkle garam masala or the lemon on it. You can squeeze the lemon. And viewers, if you like my recipe of the bhatura, chana bhatura, and please like and subscribe my channel Faith Cooks. Thank you.